A heart murmur is the sound of blood either leaking across a valve in the heart or rushing across an area of the heart. And it's heard by a stethoscope, by either the primary care doctor's team or the cardiologist. And depending on where that murmur is heard in the chest, one can gather what type of problem it is, whether it's a leaky valve or obstructed valve, and where the valve may be a problem. The workup after that really has to be an echocardiogram, which is a sonogram of the heart to look specifically at all the valves and confirm what the problem really is. Not all murmurs are significant. There are benign murmurs, especially in young athletic folks, but there are pathologic murmurs that are lethal also in young athletic folks. And so it's really important to understand what type of murmur it is and to know, is this something that is not of concern? Is it something that may be of concern in years to come? Or is it something that I need to do something about today? Unfortunately, with heart murmurs, which end up being because of valve disease, there's no medication that can fix that. It's a structural problem that needs a structural solution. And by that, I mean usually a surgery of some sort. Now, we don't do surgery just because there is a leaky valve or an obstructed valve. It has to be considered severe. And there are ways to know that they are severe, either by echocardiographic criteria or by a cardiologist listening to the story or listening to the patient's heart. Once you get to that severe range, then you're talking about heart surgery of some sort and a referral to a heart surgeon for their assistance.